owns Payway Asian Dinner Restaurants.
A new school is the latest addition to Chicago's South Loop. The British School of Chicago today held a groundbreaking ceremony for its new campus. It's scheduled to open in September of 2015. The school isn't the only new tenant calling what's known as the Roosevelt Collection home. At least 9 businesses will soon be moving in there as well.
A lot of gray background, clouds.